Hey, let me kick it to you right quick, man. Not on some gangster shit, man, on some real shit. Anybody done been through the same thing, I'm sure you feel the same way. Big feel, it's for you, pimpin'.
Then shit get blown way out of proportion. Way past discussion, just you against them. Pick one in Russia. Figure you'll get jumped, hell, that's next. So? They don't wanna stop there, now they bustin'. Now you gushin'. I'ma land rushin' you to the hospital with a bad concussion. Plus you hit four times, put a hit your spine. Paralyzed way down, now your wheelchair bound. Never mind that, now you lucky to be alive. Just think it all started, you fussin' with three guys. Now your pride in the way, but your pride is the way. You can fuck around, get shot, dying today. Niggas die every day, all over bullshit. Dope money, dice games, ordinary hood shit. Could this be cause of hip-hop music? Or did the ones with the good sense not use it? Usually niggas don't know what to do when they're back against the wall, so they just start shooting. For red or for blue or for blow, I guess.